just about a couple of years ago now, we were in Montreux in Switzerland recording a Machine Head album. And this song here tells the story of most of the things that happened while we were out there, particularly the burning down of the casino the night we were there watching the show. And all the other affiliated hassles that we had over the period of time that we were there. Smoke on the walls of this one. Yeah.